Nice to meet ya. Stepping foot, Risa. Christian Dior.
This is a leaf sheep. I'm not kidding. That's literally what we call these things. I've never known happiness until seeing this. So they're a type of sea slug found off the coast of Japan, Indonesia, and the Philippines. They eat so much algae that they can photosynthesize. I'm not kidding. They literally pull the chloroplasts out of the algae and just hold on to them for a bit. We also have absolutely no clue why they can both eat things and photosynthesize. It's just something they can do. They're also only between 5 and 10 millimeters long. That's it. That's as big as they get. They're so tiny.
Hank Green, Papa Verde, please explain this to me. How does this moth know it looks like a cobra? And how did its wings start looking like two cobra heads? Someone pull out a Punnett square and tell me how this works, because I don't get it. But like, at least moths have eyes. How does this plant know what a hummingbird looks like?
The plants use that to attract pollinators.
It's a plant. How does it know it's doing anything? Am I the only one who just doesn't understand how that happens? Like, this moth mimics having two owl eyes on its wings. Why? How? Literally, how does that occur? Like, I don't buy it. Who's painting all the moths to look like they have eyes? Like, what the evolutionary hell is going on here?
Hey mom, we're doing this bio project for school. You mind helping me?
I'll do my best. What is it?
Well, we're learning about Punnett squares and, you know, blood types and all of that. So we're taking the blood types of everybody in the family and doing the Punnett square on them.
Ah, cool. Yes, I remember doing that.
All right, so what is your blood type?
Mine's pretty easy to remember because I always like to be positive.
Okay, and Dad's?
Another easy one. He's O negative. Universal donor.
Oh, cool. Okay, so what am I?
I believe you are O positive and that makes it tricky.
Got it. Okay, what are my other siblings?
Can I remember them all?
Okay, so according to this... Are you sure you gave me those all right?
Pretty sure. Why?
Well, according to this, Dad's not related to my eldest brother.
Must have gotten those wrong then.
Okay.
Me? Am I the drama? I don't think I'm the drama. Maybe I am. Am I the villain? I don't think I'm the villain.
This might be the most terrifying insect in North America. It is known as the tarantula hawk wasp. Thankfully, these giants are quite docile because it is said they have the second most painful sting known to man. They are second only to the South American bullet ant, and their 7mm stinger can pack such a punch it's said when you're stung, all you can do is lie down on the ground and scream.
Must have been a deadly tale.